All right, 3, 2. Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh
It is
gosh.
Shane here at the Game Era, and today I am here with Chester and Chewy. Today I am back. I'm finally back, guys. Today we're going to be doing some Hunger Games.
Ouch.
Oh,
lag.
I got some good armor from that chest, boy.
I ditched you guys again.
Oh,
die. Die, you filthy pelicans.
Wait, where are you?
I don't know.
No, I mean,
died.
You.
I died.
Oh, you're right.
I fell in lava like a noob.
Oh, you fell into one of those traps?
I saw it there, but I didn't try killing it. Chester, there's like three people in front of you.
Oh,
like,
what?
Literally directly in front of you.
What, seriously?
I think. Where'd you go? Nope, you went completely away from them.
Help me, Shane Bird.
You could have taken.
Is that you, Shane Bird?
Where?
Stop moving.
That is not him. You're not even in the same area as him.
What? Lead
That's
me,
not him.
Lead me to him.
No.
Oh, five feathers. I guess that's alright, I guess.
Where are you going?
Me?
No, Chester.
Oh. Because I have no idea where I'm going either.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
You're just walking straight.
Me too, actually. Somewhat. I guess.
No, like literally, he's just holding W and spacebar. That's literally all he's doing.
That guy?
Let me see.
Oh, that's a guy. That guy. Or, oh, that's
You can take him out. He has no armor.
He's mine.
Take him out. It's explosions.
I need a stick, and then I can make an iron sword.
Well, you know what? I didn't get a stick when I needed it, and I had two diamonds, and you remember that, because I won it. There's a guy like there.
That's a guy.
There's a team of two.
That's a guy.
Yeah, they're chasing you. Nope, they stopped chasing you. They realized that you're not worth it.
What? They realize that you are working.
The gothic.
Dude, they are like way more.
Oh, that's good. Oh, geez. Okay, maybe I can kill this guy. I can kill him.
That's literally Shane's video.
Yeah, for his arm.
That's Shane's video.
Oh, wow. Okay. Oh,
killing him if he had a nice cam though.
Double one.
Kill God of War.
Thank you for that. Thank you for. God damn.
Expect blocking him. Yo, his items are gonna despawn.
Good this round. That's surprising.
What is up with this guy?
I'm actually doing good this round. Oh gosh, no.
Why don't
don't
you do
that shit.
Oh,
don't
oh. Move. Ooh, dude, he just changed direction. He went slightly to the right.
Really? Nice.
Yeah, to avoid a tree.
Really?
Oh, he went to the left to avoid a water pool. Or like an ocean, whatever you want to call it. Yo, you just missed a chest.
My
dude.
Axe!
Wait.
Nope, never mind.
My axe has so much. My axe had no durability basically on it.
I'm gonna probably die when the deathmatch starts.
I need a stick. But I have really good armor now, so I guess.
I have nothing.
You can't just craft a freaking wooden axe.
Chester, if I can meet up with you, I have armor for you.
Oh, he just found a house.
I just found
a house?
There's no chest here? Question?
Oh, I see a house.
One chest. Are you near him?
Oh wait, that's not a house. That's like a.
No, yeah, you're exactly there.
Oh, Chester, I see you. Hey, Chester, right behind you. Hey.
Hey.
What's up?
What's up?
Here you go. Here.
Thank you.
I'm twerking to people.
Do you have any food or any sticks?
No.
Damn it. If you had a stick, I'd be so happy. But no, you don't, cause. You're
just... Okay.
What?
Huh? You guys just went the opposite direction. I appreciate that.
Wait, Chester, where are you again?
I don't know.
He went the opposite direction.
We just lost each other.
just kill him. Just kill him. He has nothing anyway.
Nah, I'm not gonna kill him. He's nice.
No, have you seen his face? That doesn't look like a nice face.
Have you seen your face?
I know.
Stop moving around.
I look like I'm about to wink. What about my eyebrows? Dude, I'm the best of friends with the eyebrow girl, if you didn't know.
Yo, Chester, don't jump when you sprint, by the way. Conserve your sprint or whatever. Or
your food. Chester beat him up. He only has a wooden axe. He can't fight that bad. He can't fight that good.
No, I have better PvP skill.
It's okay. I got this. Hey.
What are you doing?
What? Oh, I bet they think this. I'm such a good guy.
Let's go on to turn it.
Chew it. He doesn't even know that when the deathmatch starts, I'm just gonna kill him right away, and then I'm just gonna kill everyone else.
What weapon?
I bet Chester's gonna stick with his teammate. I know that.
With what weapon do you have? A fish would do. The only damage would be to make him smell bad and to get scales on his face. This is one of the most boring maps. Because yeah. There's nothing here.
Yeah, I know. Right? It's like, I think it's one of the original ones. Or there's something.
Yeah. This is when you were able to do commands to give yourself items.
Oi, wind sword. And, oh, I got wind sword for you.
I lost you again.
Chester lost you. I even lost him. And I have a compass.
Oh, Chester, I see you again.
This is so boring. Find someone.
Oh, there's a guy straight ahead.
Chester, go straight ahead. There's a guy there.
Wait, there's a guy? Oh, he's mine.
He
Let me get him.
He or she is dying from hunger.
Oh, mine.
They were dying from hunger.
She was one hit. Yo, I don't have anything for you. Oh, here. Damn it, she's a stick.
Didn't he have a chest plate?
I have no clue if anyone's near.
I have a gold chest plate, but that's not gonna do anything.
I'll take it.
Okay, fine.
Why actually do you need a gold chest plate?
Oh, yeah, huh?
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, they're literally the same thing.
Okay, your coordinates are 1756 and -242.
How am I surviving this game?
I don't know.
Seriously.
There's like literally no one near your coordinates.
Really? Wait, where's the guy? Where's the nearest guy?
I can't even click on one of them.
Oh,
I don't even
know. Hold on.
Lappy Gilmore is probably your closest person. And now I can't even freaking. Oh, there we go.
What are you talking about?
There's a dude that literally has nothing. He literally has nothing.
Where's that button, dude? Oh.
There's another dude that has absolutely nothing.
Yo, Chester, open. Press that button again.
There's a dude that's.
Yo, I found this place. I found something here.
What? Deer trap. I have never found. You guys can take him.
Really? Oh, wait.
Chester, slow down.
Wait. I see something.
This is where I died.
Oh, God. Oh, that's a bad. That's something. Chester's going to the. Chester's going to the lever. That's. Hey, Chester, I dare
you. No! Where you guys at now? Are you guys even close?
Oh my god, Chester, what'd you do?
Wait, get a bucket of water?
If you guys see the name Flappy Gilmore, run away.
Look what Chester just did to himself.
He trapped himself? Just kill yourself.
Just get a bucket of water.
Just kill yourself.
Pour water down here.
What water?
Pour water.
Click the lever again.
No.
Click the lever.
That lever.
Dude, you're just gonna delay the inevitable? Oh, there's a chest.
Oh. There's a...
Oh!
There's water!
Go!
You are so lucky I told you to do
that. Yeah, you are actually the luckiest man ever.
Oh.
What if I just
push
punch you back?
Put it.
No.
I told you he was right. He's not trustworthy.
No, I'm...
I'm just kidding!
I'm not killing you.
Literally, just this dude is so bad, he has to fish for food. What is Chester up to? Dude, you're about to die. There's a dude with full iron and diamond going after you.
Where?
I'm just kidding. But there is a...
Psych.
What'd you do? Did you try teaming with him?
Got him. Did he take him out?
Dude, this is gonna be one of the most boring games I've ever played in my life, and you don't know.
This guy just got him.
Ace is using Glitter Elf. There's still a spawn. Okay, Glitter Elf and Ace of Spades, they're like literally super stacked. They're like a stack that we were that first game. Okay, so go to spawn, both of you, so you can at least try to kill them too.
Old chests up here in field, yes.
What chests are there?
One here. Another stone sword.
I can fly! Oh.
Oh.
You dumb fart.
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it.
You dumb fart.
Okay, just go to spawn and just die so the thing can start. There's no way you're gonna win. Everybody has double the gear you have.
What?
Yeah, they literally
I
are
can
like
find full chest.
Iron. They're in full iron though. Like they're all in full iron with diamond and crap. You have
what?
Nothing on them. Yeah. And some of them have dogs. Dogs.
Dogs.
Dogs.
The pugs.
Just delay the inevitable and kill yourself now.
Exactly. I don't know any way.
Literally, even though you seem stacked now, you're
Shane.
Yeah?
Dude!
I don't even know if
I
you're
do
going
not.
To spawn.
There is no try.
Are you even going to spawn? This map is so huge and garbage.
Both. Okay, then.
This map is so huge and garbage, like, I don't even know if I can find spawn. And I know where people are. They're at spawn.
Are you kidding me? Ah! Oh. This sucks.
Literally, you're so far from spawn, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, they left spawn? Oh, yeah, they left spawn. Okay, I can tell you the coordinates of them. They're gonna constantly keep moving, though, but they're around the area of negative 500 and negative 1660.
They are on the area of Earth.
They're just moving. Like further away. Like right now, they're at negative 430 and negative 1660, and they're still moving. Where are you at? Oh my God, you're so far. I mean,
just
gotta get your X coordinate.
Just keep heading straight.
Just go to your left.
Just keep heading straight.
Go to your
right.
Oh, go to your right. I mean, yeah.
See this. Oh my.
I told you that, like full iron and diamond and
yeah,
garbage.
You have a diamond sword? Oh, I'm screwed. I would have been screwed.
This guy is screwed and he's just as stacked as them. He died of one. What the heck? And he had a bunch of stuff to make a diamond.
That's the noise that.
I hate this map. Oh, you can easily fall. I'm going back. Yo, Chester, come back.
Yeah, got you.
I am not risking dying.
Watch out, the guy behind us is gonna try to kill us because he's a noob and he takes out everyone he can at first try. Ow, no, don't hurt me.
Oh, I got a stone sword. Oh, yes, I'm killing
Help me.
I'm so easy.
No, Chewie.
Oh, wait, that's you. Wait, there's a guy behind us. The guy behind us.
He's gonna snipe you. I have a chain chest plate for one of you. Fight to the death for it.
I just got it. I just instantly got it. I have a fishing rod if you want.
Which one? There's another guy here.
Really? Oh, I have a stone sword.
Oh, really? I didn't even notice. You should give me the stone sword, because, you know, I PvP and all.
Well, I would have nothing, so I mean...
but I could kill it.
Oh, jeez, I almost fell off. Okay.
I almost fell off.
Sorry, I thought you were somewhere else.
What are you doing?
I thought you were someone else. Sorry.
I thought you were someone else. Okay. I feel like you're just gonna
punch
me.
No, I'm not.
Okay, so follow
because
my...
you never look back.
You. Okay. I'm at, like, that fountain place you were at. Hey,
Chewie. Do you have any arrows, please?
No,
like, something.
No.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's a house.
Around that area.
Oh yeah, this is where gamers and I died, but oh, there's another bridge. Watch out for that hole in the center, by the way.
I almost died by accident.
Yeah, watch out for these holes.
Watch out for them holes. I mean, holes. I literally have no weapon.
No,
I have
I'm
no
not
weapon.
Taking the
this sucks.
Yo, hold on.
I never,
oh,
even though I have armor on, I've never felt so naked in this game.
Dude, oh, bro.
Oh, I just got a stone sword. Screw you guys. I'm going to kill you.
Oh,
I'm
that
just
was
kidding.
A chance to kill him.
I have pretty decent armor.
Oh, yes. Yes, I'm here. Oh, I'm killing him. I'm killing that ass. No, don't jump. No, you fag. Oh, he jumped off. He's one of those people who just jump off the edge. Oh, freaking faggot.
I'm pretty much set for the rest of the game.
So, we're going to have to go back.
Hard for me to go back. So, you know, I'm just going to keep going forward.
Okay, so, follow
because
my...
Because you never look back.
You fucker. You motherfucker.
He killed you?
I hate you so much, Chester.
Oh, okay.
He said
back,
no!
Yes.
Did he just die too?
God.
Finally, I'm the one that survives.
It had to be done.
Let's go in the toilets.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's Shane Ripper Gamer. And today, I am back with another Hunger Games. That's right. I'm actually back.
Why is my game like...
New. I need a cheese.
Wow, I didn't even go into that.
I have the worst chest luck.
Yeah, let's go. Ow,
oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I'm
ow.
Dead. I'm so dead, actually.
Hacker.
Not a hacker,
bud. Hacker.